So this is the Blackberry Bold 2 9700. It's on Rogers. It's a GSM phone. I just received it the other day, so it's basically quite new, yet I'm going to sell it. It's just not exactly a phone that I really enjoy. There's a few things here that I don't even know what they do. Like, is that a button down there? I'm not too sure. Doesn't seem to be. Now, I do have some minor scuffing on it. Down there, for example, is one. There is also a scratch. Not overly noticeable, but up in there. It's not, I wouldn't say it's like new, but it's probably about as close as you're going to get to new that's, well, if you just take it out of the box, it's used anyway. So, it works very well. The track point works quite well. Everything, all the buttons work quite well. It does have Wi-Fi built in, 3G. It also has a GPS built in. I don't know if I can use it without the SIM card in there, though. I removed the SIM card to put back in my other phone. Let's see if it can find where I am. Of course, searching for satellites inside probably isn't going to work very well. It has a typical BlackBerry keyboard, which is quite comfortable. Like I said, it is locked to the Rogers network, and it is branded on Rogers. There is a 2 gig SD card in the back. The camera does have a flash available as well. I believe that's a 3.2 megapixel camera. It's pretty much been in a case since new. The accessories that come with it are also pretty much unopened at this point. Open up the charger, as you can see. That's the USB sync cable. I tried that for about 2 minutes, the headset. Not really a fan of it. The leather case is unopened with the swivel in the back. The software is still there. All in all, it's about as close to new as you can get, in my opinion, without it actually being new. Micro USB for the... micro USB? Yeah, it is micro USB. For charging and for syncing. Headphone jack. There's your left convenience button. This is your right convenience button. These are your volume rockers. At the very top, there is a mute button as well as a lock screen button up here. At the bottom is your microphone. And on each side is a speaker. Well, there should be another speaker on the other side, but that is one of your speakers there. And that's it. It's, like I said, a pretty good little phone. Typical BlackBerry, which means that it's great for business. It's the things that shine on a BlackBerry are the email and the calendar, and of course the battery life. That's my biggest complaint with the iPhone that I use now, is there is no comparison on the battery between a BlackBerry and an iPhone. The BlackBerry will outshine that every day. But that's my device. I'm selling it right now. If you have any questions, just contact me via PM. Thank you.